Ochai is feeling it in the corner, and another great pass here. Olynyk to Kessler, out for three. What do you say with Thurl? Oh, my.
Ochai.
There we go.
You know what I love, too? That play was busted, but the Jazz got a three out of it. Here's Sexton, right to left, stops and pops, comes up a little short, and the ball's out of bounds. Last touch by Utah.
When Utah plays unselfish basketball and moves the ball like they are tonight, that is a good formula. You know, Will Hardy has been talking about what will make this team successful getting out of that four-game losing streak, and ball movement and defense have been the two things that stand out.
Six players in double figures Saturday night. They've got six again tonight. All the outlets. Sexton on a run over the rack and scores the pass. A three-quarters court pass from THT. A 7-0 run. And you see Taylor Hendricks, the ninth pick, on the bench tonight. He's been down in the G League, been very productive. He was up applauding, but the pass right on target to Sexton, and the Jazz lead by seven.